What it do, family? It's your boy, Jay Guy Gaines, back at you with another recorded episode of Banishers, Ghost of New Eden. I apologize if I yelled just a little bit there. I wasn't trying to. Thank you guys for joining in on this series. I don't know what episode we're on, but we're moving forward. we're going through this game. So as far as it goes, I remember to hit the like button, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that like button. And if you want more gaming content, smash the like button. You know, and if you just smash the like button. But other than that, man, thank you guys. Best audience ever. Peace. Yep, and we're back. Okay, so when we last left off here, we just came into this cave, this shelter. So let's go ahead and light the candle. Turn off the lights and light a fire. All right, I'm done. All right, so investigate the shelter. I think we looked at this already. Take heart, the camp lies northwest of you. There, we await you there. I do not know why I was struggling there.
Papers, half bond.
Property of C. Newensworth. Kate's journal. Oh, she left a journal. You primed me right, you said. Cannot be handed, pet plucks it. You are 7 years dead, and the thorn still pricks in my heart. The thorn of my own hand when I let you die. Secret will come in this diary's hollow sign, the hopes of a fool. I can dally no longer. You know what? I'm just stop reading. All right. Feel free to pause it if you need
to.
It
says here that Kate loved a woman named Deborah. Let her die. Younger New Smith has a low opinion of herself. Do you wish to go back? Home?
We go where our work takes us. That's our home now.
Yo, it's a Bible. Like, every 10 feet of you. You know? Alright, so where are we going from here, I wonder?
This almost looks like home.
How so?
My parents' house stood near the sugar mills. Before the fire took it, would they even know me? Would I know them?
We could go back, you know. After this,
so,
we could go to Cuba together.
First, let's face what lurks in the forest.
Excuse my alarm, man. Should we go back? Do we need to go back through this way? Oh, is there anything back here? I don't think so. I think this is the shelter, right? Wait a minute, what is this? This is something totally new, right? Let's check the map real quick. Okay, yeah, this is something totally new. Let's turn around. We was finna go on a side quest, people. Let's grab this too. I'm curious to know which one is your favorite character as far as the series go. Mine's right now is Balsam. I've been playing too much Assassin's Creed. Not Balsam, but Red. And this fellow here too, because he likes to.
Watch out, Spectre possession.
Oh wow, I missed it. It's okay.
Get back up. That corpse is taking aim. This isn't working.
Move it.
I wonder, can we do that? Just rock his world. All right. All right, let's grab all this. What is this? In the beginning was the word. I think it's a Bible verse. Charles Davenport. The Reverend Charles Davenport.
There was essence tied to the altar. I've consumed it all.
That's great, I suppose. Are you all right?
Yes. I feel invigorated.
Sorry for the weird cut. Alright, let's keep on going. Alright.
Our quarry came this way.
Make sure we load on up. Because apparently we hunting Moby Dick on feet. Because that's what it just looked like to me. It don't look like nothing better. Moby Dick on feet. Man, these are some tight crawl spaces. Alright, we got another open area here. Make sure we collect all that we can while we're here. Okay. Man, it's a wagon. Of course. What is Alpha Glutton?
This isn't over yet. I'm still here.
Switch. Did we get possessed? I believe we did just then.
Once more with healing.
Just gonna bless you.
I feel like a bloody target practice.
One more for the books. One more for the heals. Oh, we almost level 8. Alright, did we get anything else? Alright, so they're not away. Okay, yep.
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't have a working bridge now, could we?
So we gotta find a way to transport up there. Let me see. Alright, so it's kinda leaning up there. So I will better be over there. Right? I think right there. Let's see if we can get over there. We should be able to. First, let's collect everything on the ground. Because that's what we do with scavengers while we hunt us. Man, The Walking Dead is coming back out this month. The Ones Who Lived. And Rick Grimes is finally making his first appearance in almost about 8 years, I believe. This is gonna be good. Is this it? Yep. So, since we're able to do that.
Look, we're getting closer.
Yeah, we just walked into a graveyard. Do you see this? All right, let's see what's back here first. Is there anything we can collect real quick before we throw our lives away? Wow. Yeah.
Ready and waiting.
Man, I think she's like better with these things. Here we go.
Something's concealed.
There's a fire. It's like it's not too long been lit. Is there anything? Okay, let's go back here.
Yes, something's here.
What is this? Oh, we can't get it.
I'm gonna need a key.
Huh. Alright. What is this? On the nature of specters. All right. Again, feel free to pause it. All right, so we need something. We need a key to open that. So which way? I wonder.
Perhaps the trail leads to the second group.
For good or for ill, it must.
All right, so we have to find a way to get up there. That's gonna shoot us up there. Huh. I mean, wouldn't it be better to... Can we just come up? No, we just came from around there, though. Right? Alright, so yeah. We just come from there. And then we rolled up here. Alright. Almost got lost there. Had to backtrack for a little bit. Alright. Anything else? Get this. Man, look at these rats.
Red. The lost settlers, or what the beast has left of them.
God. Didn't they stand a chance?
There is no God here.
Sorry for the weird cut. Alright, let's keep rolling. Man, this is a devastating scene here. Like a landslide came through and just... maggots. I can't stand maggots. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just can't stand them. Let's grab this.
Those poor people. They'd done nothing wrong.
Even with a sharpshooter, their expedition was a gamble. Voices straining for release. The sound comes from those spectral webs.
Ugh. I could eat an ox.
We just broke bread, Emily.
A crust of bread and rancid cheese makes not a meal, dear sister. Ho! Samuel! When's our next stop?
Quit griping and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
A ripple from the second group.
Let's hear what they have to say.
All right, so there's a ritual we can perform here, right here. Yep.
And here I thought our love would always be. My dearest dear, how much you've wounded me.
I hate you.
Oh no! Ah!
Ah! Michael!
Everything was against them.
Even without the heavy weather, the wolves would have got them.
Hmm. Is there anything else? Here? Okay, no. Alright. Anything else? Yo, what is... Man, what is that? Okay. I don't see anything else.
Here.
hidden.
But where? Is it up here? I wonder.
Over here. Look.
Are you serious? But I was just trying to figure out what was going on. Take that. Oh, you ate that one. Alright. Let's grab this and uncover this. What is this? Another dead body. Yep. Surely did not mean to do that, but let's go. Anything else? I think it's something up here.
Yeah. Oh, shelter with a damp and itchy straw bed. Just how I like it.
Every 10 feet away, there's one. Yeah, let's see if we can get some upgrades going on real quick before we go anywhere. Oh, we can upgrade our pistols, that's right. I mean, we just got it. Let's see what can we do to it. Everything else is pretty much locked, except for this. So, rifle damage up to 29%. Health is at 186. I want to really get my health up. Nah, we don't got enough resource for that. I'm like, we got enough resource for anything of that. And we only got one skill point. Let's see here. That ignores resistance. Defeating an enemy every attack reduces the damage taken by 90%. Repairing stores. Let's see. Anything else? Charges increased by one. Yes. We'll take that. Alright. Should be it. Alright. Let us be going. Is there anything else? I didn't mean to do that. Is there anything else, I wonder?
Over here, something pulses.
What is this? It was so thick and scared to sick. Huh. Like she's just giving these out for free.
Iris. Your father is hurt and can walk no further. We must rest and treat the wounded.
We must find shelter. The cold night will kill us all.
Fire will bring the wolves.
And so does that accursed whistle. The wolves are already here. And where is Nicholas with the help from Thickskin's camp? Where's our deliverance?
We'll sound the call once more. Thickskin will come. She swore on it.
The whistles only bring the wolves upon us.
Help will come. Help will come, I know it. The Lord have mercy upon our souls.
The Huntress has killed us. Rot in hell, Thickskin Newsmith! Rot in hell!
We Highland kiss for you.
Man, that's wow. She gave them the whistle.
You bastard.
Stop that specter before it possesses the corpse.
Try this on for size.
Don't let that specter get to the corpse.
I'll find a way around.
Man, that's wild. You know, she, like you say, gave them the whistle, and man, it's like it just brought pretty totally hell down on them. So, man, and the music's still going. What is this?
Yes, something's here.
All right.
The second group died terrible deaths, but the scourge did not kill them.
And yet there must be a connection. Why would hungry wolves leave fresh meat uneaten? Those claw marks are smaller than the ones we saw earlier.
Now this might be who we can be able to kill, but that back there, you know, that was like a T-Rex.
Tracks start with the expedition and grow in size as they progress.
Surrounding trees have been drawn in by a powerful force.
The beast made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened. There were more than a few settlers. This scourge is going to be huge.
Damn Thickskin. Her gifts just don't stop giving.
Man, she sent them folks to die, to their death, like you said, and you know, so the stronger people might live, and that's wild. All right, so pretty sure we should enter into a big boss fight. Our first boss fight should be.
Are you ready for the ritual?
No, but let's do it anyway.
Right. Is there anything else we can kind of get? All right, let's just do it. Summoning the Scourge. Yo, this music having chilled.
Come out, wherever you are. Come on, show yourself.
Red.
It's behind me, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course it is. Every bloody time.
Yo, what is this? Damn it, pet cemetery type shit here.
You're surely too big to be a wolf.
It's a scourge, all right. Anger shaped to kill.
We wish you no harm. We know all about the wolf whistles. The whistle stick skin gave ye. Oh, shite!
Yeah, let's go and do this. I don't know how in the hell we're gonna do this, but we're gonna do it.
Well, easy now. Not too quick on your feet, are you?
Man, the damage ain't even. I'm not even doing any damage. Okay, it's like 31. That's not nothing. Let's see if we can get him. Let's see if we can get him the first time.
Blasted pest.
Dodge. Can she do anything? Let's see her.
Ask for help if you need it.
Aim for the stakes.
Not too quick on your feet, are you?
You got to be kidding me. Come on here.
Help. Oh.
Focus on the stains.
Why won't you just go down?
Not too quick on your feet, are you?
Ready and waiting. Ready and waiting. Focus on the stains.
One less to worry about. I think I used to count my wolf kills on one hand.
There's a...
Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm in the zone right now. I'm trying to focus. Come
Stay
here.
Stay put.
Ah. Dodge. Come here. Ah. Come here. Ah. Come here.
I used to count my wolf kills on one hand. Help, hold.
Focus, damn it. Aim for his weak spot.
Aim for the stakes. I'm right here. Focus on the stains. Aim for the stakes.
Focus, dammit! Aim for his weak spot. Call on me.
Help me, Abhat.
Let's go, baby. Got it on the first try.
Named its betrayer. Not Vexkin. Kate.
It spoke her name with just one voice. Her voice. The voice of the nightmare.
You're certain?
To the core of me. Within this creature lurks some part of my killer.
Accused. Is anyone in these damn woods innocent?
Then it were real. This beast.
How did I miss you on my travels through the woods?
Because it did not want you. It wants your sister.
Stay, Scotchman. I can use you.
You gave them dog whistles. You sent them to die.
Those with metal would have reached camp, and I'd have used them too. Those who died won't need feeding.
The weak die that the strong may live.
You tricked them.
I tested them. This be the way of it. This be the way of the world.
We have a hidden watcher. The sister.
Kate? Show yourself.
What? You're unarmed! Get yourself back to camp!
All these long years. All these long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I was stalwart like my sister, I thought, I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afeard of my own heart. And the woman I loved died for it. So many dead. You killed them, as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you.
Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves?
How dare you even think it? Oh.
I dare because I care.
Enough! I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth. I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
What little chance they had, you robbed them of. You sent them out to die.
They blew the whistles. They'd have been a burden. What happened here were harsh, but it were right.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
What happens now? Can you really give your people hope?
Not me. You. When they hear the Banisher has killed the beast, they'll have all the hope they need.
If that's the story we stick to.
The beast spoke with many voices. One I had heard before. The voice from the chapel. And Taya's killer. It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
Mind thy own damn business, Banisher. And I'll mind mine. This thing can have naught to do with me.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Your journal did not fully burn.
You read it? How dare you?
You loved a woman. She died. You still carry the guilt. Is this why you tried to leave New Eden?
You came to New Eden with the woman you loved. She died. You're still here, aren't you?
She's afraid. She fears a reckoning. Let's give her one.
Look about you. You brought this curse upon yourselves. Falls to me to lift it.
The older sister's heart is withered. She'll never feel remorse. Let her pay.
She's hard as stone, too far gone.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act. You ruthlessly sacrificed the innocent to ensure your own survival. I can't let you away with it.
To heal, Kate must be free of her sister's grip.
You mean to kill me? Then you're just like me, only more foolish.
You mean to kill her?
I mean to save her. A malignant spirit lives in thick skin, Newsmith. And I will banish it.
I've no evil spirit. I've done nothing wrong.
Demon. Sprite. Evil spirit. I banish you. Great tormentor. I banish you. Kanilfa. Andrisnangi.
Life to the living.
Death to the dead.
My name were Rose, a flower. I became the pitiless thorn, but I did not make the world. It made me. Red. Look.
Deborah! God spare me, no! Please, no, no.
The curse is lifted. Here, at least. I hope she'll be all right.
And you? Are you all right?
It's a while now since I've been all right. I'm determined. I'll have to do.
Man, that was a, that's a pretty cool boss fight. Pretty good cutscene as well at the end of there. Huh.
Rory, thank you.
I said I'd do the necessary. I do it gladly.
Alright, it's pretty getting drawn out, so I'm gonna cut the video right here. Thank you guys for tuning in. Man, that's a cool scene. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want more content, make sure to smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and smash the like button. Drop a comment under the comment section on what choice would you have made. You know, would you have spared her or sacrificed her? I went with the best option, which was sacrifice her, because we're trying to bring, you know, to your back. So, other than that, best audience ever. Much love. Peace.